Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought I'd give you a look at this 1999 Plymouth Prowler. And this one only has 8,500 original miles on it. So it pretty much looks like new, as you can imagine. We'll check it out here. And you can see the little bumpers they have on either side up front here. And a really cool looking grille. And you get the Plymouth badge right here in the center. And these did come with the projection beam headlamps, as you can see. Very nice. And the front suspension here, I mean, it's almost IndyCar like. As you can see, it has these nice flat A-arms here. And the big disc brakes, of course. And it has the inboard shocks, so you don't even see the shocks up front here. Very cool. And you can see it's riding on a nice set of polished rims. And you can see the disc brakes there as well. And it's got those kind of cycle style fenders that move up and down with the wheels. Very sharp. Definitely a slick looking car though. And you can see that windshield's laid back at a pretty steep angle. So it's nice and aerodynamic for sure. And it's got the body color mirrors. And we can go ahead and take a look inside here. As you can see, it's got a full leather interior. A nice set of bucket seats. They have the Prowler logo right there in the seat back. And behind the seats here, you can see all the speakers that they have built in that panel. Very nice. And it is an automatic on the console here. And this automatic has the auto shift feature, so you can actually bring the shifter down into this lower gate here, and you tap it left to downshift and up to upshift. So that's pretty cool. It makes it a lot sportier, that's for sure. The door panels, you can see, look nice. And it has power windows and locks, power mirrors, cruise control, I mean all the modern amenities. And you can see it has the column mounted Tach here as well, and a really nice set of gauges. You know, these are very similar to what you'd find commonly like on a 32 Ford when people street rod them out. It's got the white back gauges, 150 mile an hour speedometer there, and all your auxiliary gauges on either side. Very sharp. And, of course, got a nice stereo in here as well, and then all your air conditioning controls and everything. But it's definitely looking sharp in there. We'll continue on out back, and you'll notice it does have the big disc brakes in the back as well. Similar bumpers out back. Just have these nice big chrome tips on the dual exhaust, and it really does sound good going down the road. Very sharp. But, I mean, it's really a smooth looking car all the way around. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look at that 3.5 liter. Alright guys, as you can see, I mean it just looks like new all the way around. And this one comes with a matching trailer as well, which is definitely nice with these. Gives you that extra luggage capacity if you're gonna take a trip or go to a, you know, a car show or something like that. Okay, we'll go ahead and check out the specs. They just got this one in, so they only have partial information on it. But again, it's a 99 Plymouth Prowler, 253 horsepower in that 3.5 liter, four-wheel disc brakes, and like I said, 8,500 actual miles. But and if they give me any extra information, I'll definitely add it under the video. But I definitely thought it was worth taking a look at. Anyway, guys, hopefully you find that interesting. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.